working on the diamond with some softball. That is former Pebble Hills star Yazzie Avila, and she is taking her talents to the Big Ten to play for the Illinois Fighting Illini. Avila played her freshman season at New Mexico State this past spring, hitting .404 with a .462 on-base percentage. That was the best on the Aggies team. She's yet another El Paso athlete to use the transfer portal to her advantage this summer.